to ride to here. I'm just here. I don't know how I got here. I don't know who I am. I don't know what I am.
Well, maybe there's a hospital. If you go up the street, up there, turn left.
Yeah.
Carry on straight down, get to the traffic lights. And then it's just up there a bit on the left.
Okay.
Don't really know how to help you.
Yeah, they didn't do anything. I said, go and get a magazine. We'll be with you in about 4 hours. It's really annoying over there. Anyway, what are you doing here?
You should have been on your train by now, wouldn't you?
Well, I've been waiting here for about 2 hours. I was supposed to get a train here at 2 o'clock.
Oh, dear.
That was in London.
Oh yeah?
He got really mad because I stole his vodka. He lives in, I think it was Chestnut Road.
I come from Chestnut Road.
Do you?
Yeah.
What's your uncle called? Richard. Hey, I'm sure I have an uncle called Richard. Who's your grandfather called?
One called Bill.
My uncle's also called Robert. What's your name?
Lucia.
Hey, you're, I'm sure I remember Robert's wife was pregnant with a baby and she said that if it was a girl they were going to call it Lucia and if it was a boy they would call it Ben.
So you think that your uncle is my grandfather?
Yeah, kind of. Yellow, but it's not exactly a train.
Dad, what did you do?